What's wrong?
The door won't open. It locks automatically when you close it, so we're stuck.
Oh, forgive me.
What are you apologizing for? Did you plan this?
Huh?
What's the big idea? Listen, you better not try anything funny. You hear me?
I can't believe you're saying that.
We can't. How can I put this? I mean, it's not like we're even going out or anything. Besides, what about Rome?
Just stop right there. Listen.
Please, just think this over for a second. I know you're a guy, so you probably want to do these kind of things. But you can't just force yourself on someone. The feelings have to be mutual. I can't betray Rome.
I said hold on, damn it! This was an accident. I didn't think the stupid spell would actually work.
Huh?
I'm talking about the spell that locked the two of us in the gym. It really works. Don't look at me like I'm crazy.
Even if it did work, who would come up with such a ridiculous spell?
Don't ask me. I feel the same way.
Wait a sec. Why would you pick me to be locked up with?
You just came to mind. I wasn't thinking.
I see. So what you're saying is, if you have to be locked up with someone, I'm your first choice?
Huh? I don't like where this is headed.
You must know. It's obvious, isn't it? Why I keep inviting you to have lunch with Ro, I mean. It's not because I just want to hang out.
Well, I have an idea.
And yet you still chose me.
Yeah, but I didn't mean it like that. I didn't mean anything by picking you, I promise.
Genoia, would you rather Ro just leave you alone?
No, I wouldn't say that.
Well, in that case...
That's it!
What is it?
Don't think about anything else, just leave this to me!
Genoia, wait! You aren't serious!
I'm dead serious, I don't need to think this over.
What about Ro? And besides, I really don't know how this kind of stuff works. This is my first time.
It's my first time too, but leave everything to me.
Give me such a serious look. I...
Turn around for a sec. I need to take off my shirt, okay? No roi nante heno heno kappa. No roi nante heno heno kappa. No roi nante heno heno kappa.
Yo, are you in here? The teacher's been calling for you. Wait, what are you doing?
Nothing.